Software for locomotive asset management is developed by CRIS for management of electric locomotive and cover loco maintenance, operation, schedule planning, execution and monitoring. It aims to automate said maintenance processes and shop floor management, thereby enabling effective planning and increasing transparency. Various modules of SLAM working are shown on the screen. Section details. The data related to all the sections, including their maintenance, responsibilities, manpower, equipments, are recorded so as to have a bird's eye view on overall said structure. Loco master. Loco master contains basic details of both home and foreign locomotives, reflecting their history and loco inventory. Loco history. The type of maintenance schedule done and due along with work done can be viewed through loco history. It also keeps record of every unscheduled repair carried elsewhere in the railway. Dashboard. The daily schedule progress dashboard shows the loco available in shed in various schedules along with job cards assigned to various sections. The different color coding enables to keep a track of jobs not acknowledged or closed. Job cards. The job cards for both schedule items as well as extra repairs found are generated by PPO. For various sections at various stages, wherever is used or diagnosed, this ensured that any deficiency arising during initial testing schedules as final super checks in addressed. Managing asset failures. Various asset failures are made from ICMS. Its investigations shall report along with attachments can be uploaded to generate failure reports with corrective actions and responsibility assigned. Planning. Planning module enables to plan loco maintenance schedule on daily, monthly and annual basis. This set targets and deadline for loco outdoor. Also the frontier for schedule attention can be decided. Preventive maintenance. Various safety drives, RAPs, cyclic checks, etc. are communicated from time to time and same can be incorporated in SLAM to generate an automated job cards during the drive period, increasing the effectiveness and coverage of the guidelines. Lab tests. Various lab tests such as UST, DPT of various equipments and their test report are generated by lab upon request of concerned sections. Wheel dia measurements. Wheel measurements module stores information regarding wheel diameter, root flange and tread wear. It allows to monitor and approximate wheel life on live. Shop floor. Data regarding unit exchange spares of various sections is stored, which gives information regarding serviceable, in-service, under-repair equipments. Machinery and plant. This module stores the information of various machinery and plants being maintained in shed, including their maintenance data and due records. The healthiness of machinery and plant is crucial for effective working of shed. Documents. This module contains information related to various modifications, drawing SMIs of all Indian Railways. This module provides one point resource for all technical information of electric locomotives.